This is a short video to show you how to create an Ubuntu virtual machine in VirtualBox, and it's pretty straightforward, but I just decided to create this video from start to finish to show you how to use an ISO file and set up your system. So just watch the rest of the video to find out. Thanks.